Assalamu alaikum and hello everybody. My name is Maryam Omar and I come from Kuwait. I've enrolled at Central Queensland University to do my Masters of Civil Engineering in the year 2016 in Term 2. As part of a strategic partnership between our university back home, which is the Australian College of Kuwait, they had a partnership with Central Queensland University to send students to pursue higher education. So I submitted a very impressive application to my university and I was successful and I received the scholarship to come here. They follow the same teaching program or the teaching concept, which is project-based learning. It has given me the chance to refresh my fundamentals and of engineering, the basics, and also to kind of practice few things and experiment few things working on real projects. When I first arrived in Melbourne, I had no friends and I was just new to the country. When I joined Central Queensland University, I felt really welcome. Students even in the class, they come from different backgrounds, so it's always good to have that, the diversity. I did make a lot of friends and now I actually consider them as part of my family. University offers a lot of opportunities for students who are willing to give back to the community or give back to the university. I had the chance to work in the library. I also worked as a student ambassador and come up with exciting events to bring life to the campus to make international students feel welcomed. When I finished my course, I was lucky enough to be presented the chance to work with the same company that I did my internship in, which is Pitt & Sherry. It's an engineering consultancy in the South Bank, and I think it's a wonderful chance for me to kind of put my degree to the test, or basically to work. Being part of Central Queensland University doesn't only focus on engineering and education, it also helps you to focus on your passions and dreams. So it helps you to be what you want to be.